Brits planning to buy a car have been warned to move quickly as the rise in VAT draws near. After over a year at 15%, the duty will go back to the full 17.5% at the end of the year, after the government confirmed that there will be no extension. The change could even affect buyers who purchased their cars before 2010. Even those that order early will be forced to pay the full VAT if the car is delivered in the new year.